Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Srikant. I'm a consultant pediatric gastroenterology, hepatology, nutrition at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Yes, children can develop liver cirrhosis similar to adults, but the reasons for cirrhosis would be entirely different as which is seen in adults. So anger the infant, more likely a metabolic or genetically inherited condition leading to cirrhosis, and older the child, the other causes like autoimmune liver disease and viral infections can cause cirrhosis. So cirrhosis is a scarring of the liver because of various reasons. And they can present with non-specific symptoms like poor growth, loss of appetite, not performing good at school, or specific symptoms like jaundice, a bleeding manifestation, fluid accumulation in the belly, and so on. So if we diagnose the cirrhosis at an earlier stage, we can treat it with medications. If it is an advanced stage, then once again, the liver replacement in form of liver transplantation would be the treatment of choice.